my biggest takeaway from this event is to just tackle my goals and just keep moving forward, and anything that has happened in my past, just use it to push me forward.